Imatest 5.0 includes groundbreaking additions to expand the capabilities of your image quality testing pipeline. Major new features will benefit customers from all industries and serves to increase R&D and manufacturing efficiency. Arbitrary Charts increases testing performance. By combining all the features you are interested in analyzing into a single chart, you can reduce the number of test images you need to capture. Charts are defined using a JSON definition file, which enables Imatest to auto-detect and analyze target features. Imatest now offers the capability to generate reports in interactive HTML and printable PDF formats. Reports highlight key performance indicators, including quality ratings based on ISO and IEEE standards. You can modify Imatest's default templates to create your own custom reports using Python scripts, HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. To store additional details on how an image was obtained, a new database system has been added to 5.0. The web-based interface links an image to the capture conditions used in a test setting. Track important information such as camera settings and environmental properties, including lighting and distance. This data and additional XF metadata can be presented on a report or used to satisfy requirements for a test plan. New in 5.0, Test Manager provides the user a means to process a collection of images with automated analysis routines. For freeform test plans, users assign a test category and relevant analysis module to each imported file. For predefined test plans, users can run standard testing procedures like CPIQ analysis by loading files into their corresponding categories. Flare, also known as veiling glare, is stray light that degrades image formation. This is caused by reflections between lens elements inside the barrel of the lens and camera housing. Flare can limit the dynamic range of your system. ISO 18844 is a new standard for flare measurement that works with arrays of high-density light traps or black holes. As light sources outside your image can contribute to flare, the dark patches are placed on the light field that extends beyond the image. Using the uniformity module, Imatest can automatically analyze flare according to ISO 18844. Imatest's backlit version of this target includes an LED light pad and one or more layer of film. A new innovative calculation, contrast resolution, enables measurement and visualization of the distinguishability of low contrast objects within larger fields over a wide brightness range. Unlike conventional dynamic range tests, this analysis provides meaningful results for tone-mapped images. Contrast resolution analysis is of particular interest to the automotive and security industries, where distinguishing objects in deep shadows of a contrasty scene is crucial. The Image Statistics Viewer enables the analysis of cross-sections or windows within an image and reports back details that include spectral distributions and histograms. For testing of ultra-wide camera systems, the SFRreg center target now provides outputs for color, tone, tilt, and rotation calculations. The new multi-wedge plot for ESFR ISO displays the limiting resolution across the image plane, as well as a weighted mean of information from each hyperbolic wedge. The latest editions of Imatest are available for download at imatest.com/download. To purchase or renew your license, please visit store.imatest.com. For any questions regarding the 5.0 release, please email support@imatest.com.